Sometimes the installation process will hang at a certain percentage. You can see from here, click and see this installed in the background at 12%. If it is this number not change, maybe after 10 minutes that means something wrong in your computer. In this case, you need to check first if the Windows update install something. The second, if you have previous version of Office installed. If yes, you need to uninstall the previous Office. And then, if you click this one, you can see it is still installed. It's not under the installation. So, after check your update and uninstall the previous version of Office, you need to restart your computer and try the installation again.